love saving throw live!
Okay. Live!
Blow up
all the levels here. We're gonna make Tom, or not Tom, make Tyler do a bunch of work. How you guys doing?
Yeah.
I already have something I want.
You can't hear me at all?
I have something I want to correct real quick.
Plug it in.
This may not actually be live.
Oh, it may not.
What? Well, for people who are watching it later, at a later date.
Yes, they could be watching on the YouTubes.
Yeah, so, and I mean,
I thought I was looking forward to hearing, this is all a dream, this is in your imagination. I was just sitting here being like, oh, yeah?
I love that.
Those people are the latecomers. They're missing out on the hotness that is the live show.
Well, listen, there are an infinite number of possibilities, different universes that exist out there. And in one of them, like, Twitch doesn't exist and the concept of live streaming doesn't exist, and we are forced to only record these sessions.
All right, every guy, sanity checks, please.
Wow.
Roll for sanity.
It's a fact. It's just a fact.
I got a
9, 10. Virva. 1. Virva loses. She's insane. Are you happy? You've made Virva insane.
You just blew Virva's mind.
Her particular version of insanity is every time you say her name, she bursts out in maniacal laughter.
Yeah. It doesn't happen, but when you say
Virva, are you sure? See,
so,
it does!
Last time, because I watched back the songs and just see, like, oh, how did the song go over, and, like, watch the chats, because I'm, like, obsessed with myself. but last time, somebody in the chat wrote, because it was a song about your character, somebody in the chat wrote, cue Virva laughing, infinitely long.
Because the song like a Virva laughing gif.
It didn't say my name.
Yeah.
It was the Tuska.
It was a
Tuska.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So close.
And Tuska would not laugh at that.
Yeah, Tuska would never laugh.
Can we add?
He takes his murder seriously.
No, just to prove. He'd be like, go on.
I think a Tuska probably has the same understanding of emotions that, like, Dexter does.
Yeah.
Like, you know.
People are supposed to feel these
Tuska,
things.
Yeah, I think a Tuska can mock emotion pretty well.
So you're saying he's a psychopath?
Sociopath.
With Asperger's.
For sure on the spectrum.
I definitely know he feels empathy except when he or his colleagues are threatened.
Right, yeah. Extreme unyielding loyalty. That's something you don't see in sociopaths.
Well, no, he's not. No.
It's not a trait at all.
My flaw is I will never trust anyone but myself.
Okay.
His flaw.
Yeah.
Let's make sure they're dead, but honor their death with art. Why things can't be beautiful? Why can't we make this world a better place through death?
That's a very good point.
And we're all on board with the concept. You don't need to sell us on the disgusting
murder. I also feel like D&D gave us flaws, like, to help, like, actually help people come up with better characters. Like, you can't
a
hero. But
everyone's
we've taken that
hobo
to next level. Like, yeah. I think we each all have like 10 flaws at this point.
Yeah, you're supposed to only pick one. You guys have like 7 apiece.
Well, I haven't updated my character sheet yet, but this week I added to my flaws is literally the best.
Literally,
no one can imagine that.
That's weird. I have that on mine too.
I am very worried about what's going to happen when that has to reconcile itself.
We need to figure this out now. So before we get started in the game, we have a couple things we want to announce. Extra Life. We are doing that with Wizards of the Coast. We're going to be a part of their 48-hour stream. Whole RPG weekend. I'll be running games October 4th at noon if you guys want to come in, check that out. It's great. Donate to us. A link will be thrown up in Moobot, so you can go ahead and find our different pages. Donate accordingly. Give me more money than everyone else.
No. Yes. Do whatever you want. It's going to the same place.
It's going to the same place, but if you donate to me, you guys can dictate what these guys face. You guys can buy monsters. You guys can buy magic items.
No.
You guys can throw a whole bunch of curveballs at them. Cursed items, that's on the
you
list.
You know what? Bad news for you, I can hit a breaking ball like a son of a bitch.
I don't know what a breaking ball is. Okay.
You said curveball.
Oh.
Baseball thing.
I don't
know. Sports!
Yeah, no, this is actually, I believe, the second sports reference / joke that I've made. And afterwards, as soon as I made the joke, I was like, that's the worst joke to make in this setting.
This is going to fall on deaf ears.
Yep. Everybody's going to be like,
we get it. You're cool.
You play with balls. Fine. Additionally, this week, if you're in the LA area, please come down to Strategicon. Saving Throw will be running like 7 games. You've missed Wes Otis's show. If you've already watching this, you've missed Playmail Games. They've done one. There's at least 5 more coming up over the next Saturday and Sunday. Make sure to go to strategicon.net. Check their schedule.
Are we going to be recounting everything that they've missed at this point?
No.
Okay, I think
this is
sure.
For the YouTube people. The YouTube people missed everything. Oh. You done fucked up if you're watching this on YouTube.
Yeah.
Just letting you know. You done fucked up. Oh, Keganis, I love you. Thank you, Keganis. He's giving me 5 rerolls.
Keganis!
At the top.
Thank you. He's better at life, Keganis.
He is. He's the best at life at this moment. Because he's going to take all of yours. Let me write that down. Bespacar. Thank you, Bespacar.
No,
Udo, your wild magic surge is already extended.
Yes.
1-3 and 18 to 20.
Gone.
Yeah. What?
Yes.
Yep. Thank you, Keganis and Bespacar.
I love that.
You guys are starting. Awesome. Right,
yeah. I will not be happy until I see a beard of feathers on Udo.
Yeah.
I will not be happy until that happens.
A beard of feathers?
That's one of the things that can happen.
Yeah.
Really?
He grows a
beard. Okay, there's another one that can like artificially age you, I think, by like a good number of
years. He already lost 3 years on one, didn't he?
Oh, did he?
He did.
Oh, yeah, he got younger. Mm-hmm. Something every woman wants.
I mean, you guys still have that chest
that
buried in the sand.
I'm only 17.
Oh, we do still have that chest buried in the sand.
Well, before we get to the game, there's other stuff happening.
Oh, yeah.
You guys can also donate, as you've seen by Keganis and Bespacar, already doing their job. You guys can take part in this game. You guys can change the fates of these 5 individuals. You guys can give me extra attacks, extra monsters. Whole list is down below. Or you can, you know, have warlock powers be granted to Virva over there, Atuska.
What?
Yeah, I know. We'll find out.
For worshiping the god of death?
I think the god of death is a fan
worship
of hers.
Worship and being
worship's
indebted
a very
are totally...
Worship's
like, a very strong word. You have a very skewed view of religion, because my view of religion is entirely about debt. I mean, it's basically just...
Oh, debt.
But I have no religion. Yeah. I go by whatever I want.
So the god of death is worshiping
you. In your
you.
Mind, God
it
created
is your
you.
Chest.
You owe him everything.
I owe him everything.
Like, I'm indebted. Or her. Right? I'm indebted to this god. Right?
You can view it that way.
Sure,
it's the same way that someone has given you a reroll. Would you say you're indebted to them?
Well, no, because that benefits
exactly.
me.
Exactly. Bam. There it is.
Power.
Because they want to see you do more with what
you've
exactly
got. That's exactly how a debt works. Is something good happens to you and you go, I need to repay this deficit. That is exactly how
so
a debt works.
So go kill more things.
If you go to the bank, they give you a huge pile of cash, which is awesome, and then you're in debt to them.
Oh.
Yeah.
Second part, I never
that's
remember.
That's different.
No, that's, I mean...
Listen, but you're paying it off by killing things, which you can also supply.
The thing
supply.
Is, like, one
I
of
only
the,
kill
I,
the things
a lot
that try
people,
to kill us.
A
that's
lot
fair.
Of people don't realize that, like, fucking warlock APR is the worst. Like, it is a killer.
It was like 15% or something like that?
Oh, it's like...
It's ridiculous.
No, it's like 666.
What is APR?
It's so bad.
66.6?
It's 66.6%.
Oh, yes. Oh my god, adult words. Saying things like sports and an adult, like, income, like, mortgage might come out of your mouth next.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
Then, like,
well, I'm talking about Roth IRAs. Ukuleles.
Yeah.
Oh, that's okay, a good point. We should talk more about ukuleles. Did we purchase a song? A song was purchased
yes,
last time.
Bespacar bought a ukulele song, and he specifically requested it to be a drinking song that the chat could sing amongst themselves. So we will sing that later, I guess, at the break.
Yeah.
We'll sing it at the break. Once again, we're looking for 900 followers. Something good happens when we get 900 followers. Tell your friends, tell your coworkers, just open up extra windows. Whatever you gotta do. Tell your mom. I mean, she's not doing it. It's Friday night.
What's
hopefully.
Doing?
The only thing that we know it isn't, because I did check the Twitch code of conduct
is
earlier
Wednesday
today,
day.
Is we cannot show our areolas.
Is that a thing? Because I was going to bust
according
out my areola
conduct,
like right can... now.
Wait, is this
is that a
what?
Thing?
Absolutely true.
Even
no?
male areolas?
What about
male
full-on
areolas?
Nipples?
Hashtag free the nip.
Hashtag free the nipple.
Let's get that trending. Hashtag free the nip.
It's already trending.
Is it already?
It's been trending for months.
No,
I've never heard free the nip.
No areolas.
I'm sorry, I'm not as
Twitter
savvy.
That means that someone has had to show their areolas for that to be like a specific rule.
Or chose to. Yeah.
I was forced. It was part of the stream. Whatever.
So just so that people
what
in
other rules
chat
are
know,
in code of conduct?
Apparently, you can't drink to the point of hurting yourself.
That
on,
I know.
On stream. And I'm like, jokes
annoying.
On you because you can't tell long term effects.
Yeah.
Oh.
Those marathon streams, you know.
Right.
You're
drinking continuously.
Hurt yourself.
Okay.
All right. So, without further ado, we'll jump right into the game. Amy, would you like to lead us in Barkey's Brigade?
Yeah!
Wait, we have to thank one more person.
Who do we have to... Oh, absolutely. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Iron Tusk Miniatures has provided us with awesome minis. You guys are going to get a preview.
Two more people.
You guys are going to have to remind me who the other person is. But... Who?
Iron.
Your D20?
Yeah.
Okay.
D20 Monkey.
D20 Monkey?
D20 Monkey, who made our... Barkey's Bucks.
Oh, thank you, guys. Thank you. Yes, D20 Monkey, who made our Barkey's Bucks. You should see some of that later in the show. Yes? No? Not a chance. No, I'm a liar. Don't believe a word of it.
We will have them printed up next time.
Yes.
The only thing that matters is
you can't
is
do
that
like
he's
a champion.
Just he's amazing.
He is amazing.
As a reward, he gets a ukulele song, a bardic song.
Yes.
Here's the thing. They can purchase... Barkey's Bucks work like gift cards.
So Barkey's Bucks work like gift cards, what I'm being told by our producer, who's so, off mic.
Yeah, so...
Swallow that mic.
There we go.
So Barkey's Bucks work like gift cards. So if you want to, you know, if someone can't do what they want to do and you want to help them out, you can purchase a Barkey's Bucks. Just like a regular gift card from... wherever. And
Kohl's.
Or like a Bass Pro Shops.
The Home Depot.
No, Kohl's.
AMC Cinemark.
Yeah. What did I say?
Coldstone.
Too loud.
Coldstone. Can we get ice cream?
McGuckin's in Boulder, Colorado.
So you can use those Barkey Bucks if you want.
Walmart.
Say you don't have an idea of what you want to purchase right now. You can give Barkey Bucks to one of your members here, and they'll go ahead and decide, oh, I'd like an extra attack. I'd like a reroll. And they'll spend it accordingly. If you're wish-washy on how you'd like to spend it.
A little indecisive.
A little indecisive, yep. But you know you want to contribute in some way. Whose side do you want to help? That side of the screen?
No, losers.
This side of the screen.
And indecisiveness is something that is common among the unintelligent.
Who would we consider unintelligent?
The people in chat.
And what do you call them?
The garbage people in chat. I actually want to just pump the brakes for a minute, though, because I do want to mention that, like, I think a few people in chat would be like, hey, why are you going so hard on us? Like, do you actually hate us? Here's the thing. I don't hate chat. I think this is fun. I feel awful for you.
I mean,
the idea that you have to go through life the way you do, just being you.
Smelling of garbage.
Smelling of garbage, indecisive and unintelligent, honestly.
So it's less hate and more pity?
It's pity and, you know, there but by the grace of God go on. Like, because no one wants to be in that position. Yeah, bless their heart. So I love you guys. You're garbage.
Guys, I'm just saying right now, if you raise $1,000, I will kill his character tonight. $1,000. Make that happen.
The name of the bardic song for the drink for the drinking song for chat is it's called That's What Garbage People Do.
Yes.
That's the name of the drinking song.
Poor chat.
we love them. The chat are wonderful, intelligent people. They do. Come on.
They've been begging.
They knew. Yeah, they've been at. Oh, they want it so bad.
Jesus, guys, easy. No,
no,
means
they
no.
do. They do, and they're like, "Give me what my father gave me when I was growing up."
Wow.
Hey, just
back
pure,
up
pure
real
hate.
Fucking dark.
Oh, come on.
Real
we've been making daddy jokes at chat for a while now.
Like, so I'm gonna reel this back in. Iron Tusk Miniatures. Thank you.
Get your mom to subscribe.
God damn it, Iron Tusk Miniatures. He's a wonderful man. And he has donated this awesome little mini that you guys are going to get to check out later tonight. Go ahead and throw that in. I won't explain what it is, but that is the Iron Tusk miniature.
Oh my gosh, he's almost cute.
He's almost cute.
No, that's not true. That is grotesque.
A Tuska with the battle.
A Tuska made him from his brain.
I'm kind of in love. I'm not gonna lie.
He looks like he got deleted from scene from
Lost.
He's
on a bed of skulls and bones.
You know what those are? Those are player skulls and bones.
Like, even I can't.
Player skulls and bones.
You know, I think we're going a little too far.
Yeah.
All right.
It was either this or the polar bear.
That may or may not show up later in this game, depending on how you guys do.
It's funny that whoever named that creature was like, Iron Tusk. Because the tusks are the most, the thing that stand out most for that creature.
Yeah. Oh my god, did you see the iron tusks on that thing?
What about seven tentacles?
Missed those.
Unless I'm mistaken and my RPG knowledge is failing me, that's clearly a miniature that he modded.
Yep.
Yes.
So,
that does not exist. That is an original creation from Iron Tusk.
And deleted scenes of Lost.
And deleted scenes of Lost. Yeah. I am not giving J.J. Abrams any more credit than he needs.
Atuska's creative brain.
Right.
You created
Atuska
that.
Atuska looks at that and like, see, it's just nice,
like,
simple.
This is how it should be. That is how it should be.
That's how animals should all look.
Hybrid between one another. So, before we get any further off the road, let's go ahead and start the game, Amy.
Oh yeah,
would you go and take us in?
I should memorize these chords.
Oh,
you know?
Hold on, before while you keep memorize the quotes and the lines and whatnot. Giganis, thank you. Uno's Wild Magic 1 through 5.
1 through 5.
Wow. 1 through 5. 15 through 20. 15 gone.
15 through 20.
Holy shit!
Your thing
we're
is
talking about 50-50 action
you're
now.
Surge.
I love it. I love it.
I want some more of it.
I try so hard.
I can't get enough of it.
Don't know what it is about the little gals loving, but I like it. I love it. I want some more.
75 bucks, we'll sing the whole thing. 75 bucks, guys.
I knew.
You don't know that song?
I don't know if anybody was
alive
for that.
It was good.
That was it.
That was it. That was, I helped.
It's the beard. He kind of gets that knowledge by growing the beard.
Yeah, it just comes with the beard.
It's like a proficiency.
You're like the great Shanaki, where every strand of hair is.
I think it's just no,
come on, I want to hear about this now. Don't bail. Don't bail on it.
What are you talking about?
Yes, right, please.
Where every strand of hair is what?
The shot, you know, it's like.
No,
Irish,
I don't know. Please tell me.
Oh, no.
Tell me about my culture.
No. Oh, no. If it's you, then you know. I don't want to, like, offend
No, you don't know.
I don't know.
No,
I don't.
Really don't know.
Shanaki, like, he has this long, like, infinite, like, hair and a beard, and, like, every, like, strand tells us a story.
I love
that's
awesome.
Amazing.
I'm in somewhere.
Especially with like Irish culture being the great storytelling culture.
Yeah. I didn't know about this.
No. Nope.
Thank you.
I feel like I'm
Thank you very much.
Maybe I made that up. I don't know.
No.
Even if you did,
no, that's
I'm
Irish
gonna...
that's Irish canon now.
Yeah, I will tout that
no.
as an Irishman.
No, I'm not sure.
I will
pitch
that.
No, that's
you don't get a name like Jameson McDaniel without having some Irish cred.
Oh, Jameson McDaniel.
Okay, yeah, now let's just make fun of my name, why don't you?
I like her name, though. But we changed it to Mace.
Mace in your face. Okay.
Mace in your face. Yes.
Okay. I always wished I had a family, and now I do. Barkeep's Brigade is here for me.
We're here for you.
See, now I'll list the names of folks who make up our crew. It's Donovan, Atuska, Asher, Udo, and me too. Oh,
Barkeep's Brigade. Barkeep's Brigade. Arky, Barky, Flarky, Starky, Barkeep's Brigade. Love it. So, last time, you guys had gotten to the city of Perlamore. The city itself is under siege by a gnome and warforged combination army. You don't know what unholy deal has been struck, but it has been done. They are waging what they can to breach the walls of Perlamore, but they have not done so. You guys, on the other hand, have found a sly, sneaky way through the sewers. You guys have gotten to the city, and you immediately are like, what should we do? Should we help the people? No, let's get revenge. Let's find the people that wronged us and kill them.
No, we searched for drugs first.
Not searched for, located.
Located drugs.
Some drugs.
And got some revenge. Right, Asher? So you guys followed a lead that you had gotten because you guys knew that there was a bunch of slaves being held in a warehouse that were going to be used by, what's your guy's name?
Fearvin Tlaseko.
You guys went in there, you guys kicked some ass, you guys met a cleric who helped you out and has kept you nice and healthy. Not really, but we'll say so. You guys got into the warehouse itself, killed everyone in there. Even if they tried to run, you guys like gunned them down.
Noise.
It was really messed up.
Yeah, what a racket.
What a racket. The city itself is tearing itself apart. Riots and whatnot are happening. Yeah, I know, I said itself up twice.
It's better that you
Roll
called it out.
I know. Well, because he looked at me, and then I have to address it. I'm self-conscious. God damn it, Amy! No. So he has no soul.
Get you to address it.
Address what?
That he's looking at you. It worked on Maze.
I have a very weak constitution.
I don't. I'm sorry.
It's really unnerving.
Though. I just.
Actually, yeah. Those. My brow
big,
line.
I'm
is
a big
real
fan
intense.
Of just ceaseless eye contact. Just.
All right, we're gonna do this all night. So,
no.
You guys went ahead and you guys no. freed all the oh. slaves in the town. You guys are now inside the warehouse. What are you guys going to do? You've dispatched all the people there.
Oh yeah, we're inside the warehouse. Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. And we've dispatched all the people.
Murder.
That's, well, you guys want murder?
We need to rest.
Murder. Yeah, I actually low energy.
I know that
I can't do
like,
it. Those brown
Batman.
Eyes, they pierce me.
I know there's
Batman.
Like, I know there's like an army of warforged out
Batman.
There, but like I'm the world.
Oh, I went back and played your Cataclysm quest.
I am Batman.
So, you guys all want to rest up for the night?
Yes.
Are you guys going to post up
patrol? Well, a short
rest, yeah, we need a
Well, isn't there chaos and slaughter going on all around us?
You have a warehouse, though. Can you stop what's happening outside?
No.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
We're not going to stop.
I am out of space.
Yeah, we are not going
to
stop.
I mean, warehouses tend to be very large with lots of places to hide.
So, rest.
Set up some, watches, and we'll...
Do you guys do the watches yourselves, or do you task it to some of the prisoners there?
No, hell no. I do not trust them for anything.
Yeah, if there's one thing that I don't trust, it's people who've been captured.
Whoa. All right,
no,
Donald Trump.
No, he's right.
All right, Donald Trump.
The most unworthy... I'm loyal...
I'm the people who didn't get captured.
I am loyal to a fault, but the most untrustworthy time in my life is when I was a slave. Oh, I would do anything not to be a slave anymore. Anything.
But you're not, so...
Yeah, but I'm just saying. Captivity makes people not who they
not
are.
Squirrely.
That's true.
That's fine. I'm down for a watch.
Okay, great.
So who's all going to do watches? All of you? One person?
I am a half-elf, so I only need to rest for 4 hours.
Same.
Rub it in my face.
I'm a human, and I will need the full 8 hours.
Fuck y'all. I need my beauty rest.
I'm going to meditate.
Why are you meditating?
My flaw... One of my biggest flaws is I'm human.
Oh, it's now your greatest strength, as Blade taught us.
Ah, yes.
This is very restful.
But yeah, y'all are doing great.
I'm recovering spells as we stare at each other.
Ask.
I'm pulling those spells from the depth of your soul.
One of you needs to ask an intimate question.
Oh, there it goes already, Amy. Thank you.
I was about to.
Because that would make you instantly fall in love with each
that's
other.
That's a thing.
I don't. People don't realize they just witnessed a really awesome meet cute.
You were playing as his sword, so.
So how many watches do we need to set?
Hey, what's going on?
How many watches?
Just like two.
6 hours,
right?
Worth.
Since we can sleep for 4 hours, we're doing the full 8, yeah.
There must be somebody who's a human, though, right?
What are you? Just Arky.
Arky's the only human.
My family.
Everybody else is a half elf.
Or a full. Yeah.
Or an elf.
Torque that character creation.
Hey, half elves are totally balanced. It just so happens that
are we the only
they're
purists,
the best
Amy?
For like half the classes in the book.
Everyone else, we're the purists.
Oh, yes.
Oh, no.
Yes.
Oh, no.
Yes.
No.
So, you guys are going to need at least 6 hours worth of watch.
So
I mean, you need only 4 hours to...
We all need four hours. She needs 8.
So you can just carry her on a wagon or something the last 2 hours?
Oof,
she's also the one keeping you all alive.
We can just wait a couple more
hours. Yeah, no, so we'll just each...
So you guys will need it. We'll say 8 hours then.
So we'll each do a two-hour watch. The four of us will each do a two-hour watch.
Well, I mean, or two of us can do 4 hours.
Or two of us can do 4 hours.
Yeah. I'll just go ahead and not.
He's like, I'll...
So one of you... So two of you three.
Yeah, I'll watch.
I'll do a watch.
You and I will take turns, done.
All right.
Actually, I kind of have a decent perception. I have a passive of 14.
I have a passive perception of 10.
It's okay. Wow. You take the first watch. Don't worry. You're good.
Okay, I'll get second.
I got you covered, buddy. Don't worry.
I'll get second watch.
You get some rest.
I'll get second watch.
All right, if you insist.
No one's getting past these peepers. Just saying.
All right.
Who's got first watch?
I'll do first watch.
Okay.
First watch, huh?
Yeah, sure.
You ready?
Yes.
Nothing happens.
Yay!
First hour.
Oh.
Do
you do this every hour?
I do.
Oh.
Second hour. Nothing happens.
Shit.
Third hour.
You die.
Great text.
A rabble of people starts moving towards the warehouse. They're kicking doors, looking for something. What do you do?
I wake.
Do you wake them? Because if you do, that's going to interrupt their sleep cycles.
They're outside the warehouse? They're coming
Not outside yours, but they're coming down the road, breaking down doors of other warehouses. Looks like they're looking for valuables of some kind. Mm. You can take it upon yourself and address them, or you can wake your band of adventurers.
Can I...
You can stab them all in the darkness if
no,
you'd like.
No, no, no. They're not harming us. Can I do...
You really should stab them in the darkness.
Can I do... Would a minor illusion, like, do... No.
What kind of minor illusion do you want to do? Just a fucking angry crab.
Oh, a pinchy!
You can totally do pinchy! Call back to episode 2, I believe.
My mage hand, it's a lobster claw.
Yep.
It's a pinchy claw.
Well, we've been through a lot.
Yes, we have.
You should go back
that,
and watch
that
the
moment
things.
Was what you made you realize that. Everything else, you're like, man, like, lobster claw.
Nostalgia comes at unexpected times.
Usually it's smell.
Oh, that's true.
Olfactory senses, man.
Yeah, very powerful.
So, Virva, you've got 10 seconds. What are you gonna do?
Smelled lobster.
I don't know. I'm not sure what I can do with a minor illusion. Eight can I make like valuables look like they're or something to deter them from?
Make
the
our warehouse?
Warehouse
look like there's crap in it. Yeah, like there's fuck all in it. Like
four Mississippi.
Well, I don't know how big is a minor illusion.
Not that big.
Three
minor
Mississippi.
Is very small.
Two Mississippi. So it's
like, make it look
one
like,
Mississippi.
Make it look like it's on fire.
Hey!
Do you make it look like it's on fire?
I don't know.
That's
yes?
a great idea.
Yes?
That's a really great idea.
Tell yeah. me yes.
I mean, can, I don't it. Know. Can I do that?
Yes.
Do
yes.
you want to do that?
Just all
yeah?
roll.
Okay.
Because you're expanding this minor illusion way beyond its normal capabilities.
Yeah, so I can't do that.
I mean, you
stop.
Can, maybe.
Stop no. negating
okay.
me.
Okay.
Go ahead and roll d20. Higher than 10, you go ahead and succeed.
Okay. Oh. That was way
Come
too
Come on.
Hard.
Keep it in the box.
Okay.
Oh.
All
right.
Oh.
That's what it was.
It was.
Yeah. That's what guys, it was a success. If it was a fail, they wouldn't have.
I mean,
okay.
Listen, I would have
immediately.
It no
the
what.
Walls burst into flames. People are like, oh, shit, yeah. and they run away.
Nice.
Okay.
Congrats. You yeah. cast my yeah. illusion. Yeah. You scared off the villagers looking for loot.
And not in a creepy way. Yeah. So
you murdered
in the flames. You can see like lobster claws.
It's literally flames made out of other lobster claws, just yeah. colored different.
And people are people walk by and they're like, "Well, fuck that.
Well, fuck that.
I am That's done awful. Looting for tonight." Yeah.
They were yelling. They were screaming. They were like, "Well, fuck that."
That's exactly what you hear.
All in unison.
In
dozens
unison.
Of people.
So that was our two and three.
Let's see what they
That was our three.
Like. Everyone on three say, well, fuck that. One, two, three.
Well fuck that! It sounds like something out of like Blazing Saddles.
You know what? It made me happy.
What do we want? Well, fuck that. When do we want it? Well, fuck that. That's what they were doing.
Virva, you hear a voice inside your head. It's very disappointed in you.
Oh!
You
well,
could
why?
Have got me something.
Something?
Someone.
Someone?
You know what I mean.
Yeah.
No. Go kill things, Virva.
Atuska. If they bring harm to me, yeah, but they weren't. They're just looking for crap.
Oh, I'll send something at you then. Thank
oh,
you.
Oh, good.
Well, I'll cross that bridge when I get there. Yeah.
Over a bridge, I'll
see You were speaking so reasonably
yeah.
and rationally.
And the voice in her head, mind
you. Like, well, I go by he goes by the seat of his. Like, all right, well.
Those of you guys in trances all fucking hear this.
Insane brain for a while now, I think, so.
He's not insane, he just is an artist that's repressed, that didn't get to express his artistry until now.
Oh boy,
so much Catholic school, it's ridiculous. Hour four, let's find out. Nothing happens, hour four.
Great.
What do you do?
I wake up Donovan and I go to sleep for 4 hours.
So. Okay, Donovan.
All right.
Hour five.
I do not snore.
Nothing.
Arky definitely.
Oh,
hour six.
Just like that, too.
Yeah.
Nothing. Seven.
What is that?
Nothing.
It's just cartoons.
Cartoons. And hour eight.
Looney Tunes?
My goddamn thing.
Okay, maybe. you guys wake up.
I feel so good.
You guys wake up to the sounds of Donovan doing CrossFit.
What does that sound like? Can you give me a sample?
Actually, the thing is, the sound of CrossFit is somebody telling you all about CrossFit.
They did it once.
Check me out, bra. Look at me, bra. I'm doing it, bra. Burpee, burpee, bra.
Doing those burpees. Today's WOD was really tough.
Burpee.
Oh, God, WOD.
I brought an extra bar if anyone wants to chomp down with me.
It's from Hercules.
It's
from Hercules when Pegasus is a baby and they're sleeping with Hercules right before Hades takes him. That's what that's from.
I love Hercules.
Just don't care how far I will go the distance. Okay, sorry.
No, I'm good with that. I love Hercules.
I love Hercules. It's the best music.
Their knees have spirals.
That was my
and their chins.
Joke.
Yeah, their chins have spirals on them.
I don't get Hercules. I know Hercules is a mythological figure.
No, the movie, the you didn't see it. Like? Sad. It's the best music. Lilius White, it's all gospel. It's so good. Okay.
Everything within the town has died down. No one.
Everything in the town has died.
Dead. It's dead. It's all dead. You guys let it die. No. There's no more looting. It's quiet. You guys have a faint whiff of smoke in the air. Not exactly sure what that is. Probably something set on fire through the nights. One of the captives comes to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Arky.
Good choice, captive.
Well, I mean,
you don't have to call him that anymore.
good choice, captive. Okay, slave. Yeah. What do you want?
Sorry. Good choice. Now freed man.
Freed man
or woman? I can't tell.
I don't see gender.
And not like in an egalitarian way. Just literally, I can't tell the gender.
What's your name,
young person?
Young. Human. Let's see.
Stop thinking so long. It's not a hard question.
You're absolutely right. My name is Martin Freeman. No, Shartz Oopsie Boom.
Shartz Oopsie Boom.
No, we already used that.
Did we use Shartz?
Shartz Oopsie Boom was the name of.
I swear, I've never heard that.
Shartz Oopsie Boom is the name that I spent an entire year writing in my diary in middle school.
Mr. Shartz. We did. Mr. Shartz Oopsie Boom.
We definitely, for this, because I don't, I've never heard that.
I don't think so.
Yes, we did. Because we were talking, yes, we did.
I know we have Scottie Pippen.
No, we had Shartz Oopsie Boom.
And Marie Nimbus.
Stop confusing Scottie Pippen with Shartz Oopsie Boom.
And Chandra Sewer Witch.
Scottie Pippen has fucking
rings. But not Shartz Oopsie Boom.
Yeah, I don't think I've heard
really.
Hey, you know what?
Okay, all right, fine. Your name is Shartz Oopsie Boom. I'm sorry, I doubted you.
They chose the name of the NPC. Thanks, chat.
Okay, captive Shartz Oopsie Boom.
Shartz Oopsie Boom.
All right. That'll be easy for me to remember because I see it.
Because you've met somebody
with
that name before.
My friends call me Art.
Yeah. I've got a family member named that. A distant cousin.
Cousin named Shards.
Captive Shards, Oopsie Boom. Oopsie Boom.
Again, you can just leave
Captive is not like a title.
You can just leave that one off.
Just drop that right off.
Mr. Captive?
Mr. Captive.
Dr. Captive.
Dr. Captive.
I didn't spend 4 years at slave school to not...
This is the wrong demographic. All right.
You're approaching me for a reason, I assume.
Yes, my father is one of the council members of the town.
Hot diggity.
Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog.
Damn it.
Good. I'm good.
Okay. Good. All right.
Oh, we do have fun.
My father is one of the members of the council. If you can get me to him, I'm sure he would reward you.
Do you know where he is?
Yes, absolutely. That's what we'll do.
He's in this manor in the second ring.
In his manner, in the second ring. What ring are we in?
You guys are in the third ring, the outer ring.
The outer
ring. What do those words mean exactly? I don't know.
Okay, great.
So Perlamore is broken up into kind of a bullseye situation.
Oh, that's right. I remember that now.
Yep.
The highest of the higher in the center.
Yeah, they're the walls, the big walls.
Well, I know the city pretty well because it's my home city.
Of course.
And I love this city.
So you know that there is actually a council of eight that rules Perlamor. The head of the council gets two votes on any matter that they decide to bring into them.
I am deeply opposed to that rule.
Exactly. You think the people should provide their own rulers.
Oh, it's not a democracy. These councilmen are just...
Yep.
It should be a direct democracy.
Council members vote in the next council member. Yeah. Kind of like the popes.
Listen, it goes along with Donovan's... Oh boy, that's exactly. A stupid idea. But yeah, Donovan would definitely be like direct democracy all the way.
I like how you're like shitting on direct democracy.
Direct democracy,
Sean, but it's
listen,
Donovan.
It's
we
an
need
awful
it.
Idea.
We need it now and enacted. So, yes, I'm council member Oopsie Boom's son.
Council member Oopsie Boom.
All right.
Thank you, Chad. Right. You too can name an NPC.
Absolutely.
Check your rewards below.
It's council member Queef Oopsie Boom.
Queef
Oopsie
Boom.
Yes.
God damn it, Amy. All right, that's canon.
Who is the council member? And then you are Shark.
Shark Oopsie Boom. Son of Queef Oopsie Boom.
Yes, great.
I mean, I respect as much
Queef.
As...
Queef. And then the sound...
Of vaginal gas, gotcha.
Well,
yeah. Air.
I just don't like
air. Yeah, air. It's more pumped in air coming out.
Yeah.
We are in a. All right, first off, if there's anyone watching this, it's under the age.
I didn't like the way he said it, and I didn't like the way you said it.
There's no real good way
to
say it.
Yeah, I guess not really. I'll go on Wikipedia later. And I'll just see if they have a more.
I guess this is getting an MA rating. ask your parents if you can watch this
shit. I said enough F bombs for it to definitely be an MA rating.
You're a Disney F bomb right now. You're good.
Oh, no.
No.
I don't think there is a Disney F.
I say dick a lot. I say shit all the time.
The only safe F is the one in Brian Effin Patterson's name. You should check out his Twitter.
Who's that?
D20 Monkey.
You're the worst.
I want you guys to give me his Twitter handle.
Okay.
How dare I?
So I pack up all of my CrossFit equipment. And I make I finish my paleo breakfast.
bro, we didn't even do any sword workouts.
You know what?
Let's do some cool cuts, bro.
The first.
Is this
person
a fad? Because this is the first time I'm seeing any of this.
He'll tell you about it forever.
This
though.
Is here to last. Okay, I read an article about it, and I'm pretty sure that this is how we were always supposed to be acting, at all, just in general.
Like that typo thing.
Yeah, no, it's not like Billy Blanks. This is going to be around for a long time. I had a friend named Billy Blanks. He believed that throwing atlatls was a really good way of exercise.
I like that word.
It's not as popular atlatl. Nowadays.
Atlatl?
Yeah, atlatl.
Atlatl.
Atlatl. Atlatl. Oh.
Hold on, folks. Looks like something's coming in the wire.
Anyway,
space colonizer.
My bullshit.
Space colonizer's here.
Space colonizer. Gives two rerolls each to Tom and Amy. Yes!
Yay!
And then one more for each other player.
Yay!
Yes!
Thank you.
You are not a player.
I know. I've got five to work through. Thank you.
I've got one left over from last week, so now I have three.
You have three?
Yeah. Same.
Can I have five?
No.
Okay, I'll just make whatever I need.
It's going to take a while for me to
let me see if I can muster
five
them.
Out. There's five. Do you have any left from last week?
Yes, I do. I have two. So.
Two?
These are awesome. Are there? Is there? These are campaign coins, correct?
Campaign coins.
Do they sell them yet?
Well, yes, they do, but a lot of them are out of stock because of how good they are.
They're pretty. Can we throw some in the underneath the dice window real quick? Just to show these guys off. We're not getting paid by these guys. We just love their workmanship.
One more. Yeah. But honestly, I feel like if you go to campaign coins and just buy out whatever the remaining stock is, then they'll be forced like
to make more.
Guys,
right?
Let's force their hand. Fuck them. Okay.
I have a question about Perlamor
Fuck them.
Politics.
Buy their shit.
Yes, ma'am. What is your question about Perlamor politics?
The head guy. He gets two votes.
Yes.
Or a woman. May he or she split his vote?
No.
He can't say I vote all because
that defeats the purpose.
No, because it.
No,
it,
there
it
would
it
be
also,
times where he'd want.
Yeah, he would be like, I hold no sway. Now you seven vote, basically.
They can just abstain.
Okay, for some reason that's important to me. I was thinking.
So you
think it's more that his vote counts as two
or hers?
The vote counts as two.
But I feel like you'd be able to split the vote just to make.
Well,
the,
you could abstain. Well, that's a political. You would just not vote.
Exactly, but you would, but yeah.
I'm with Amy on this one. It makes sense. So there's a scenario where that makes sense.
Is there a kind of, can we start a grassroots?
Hey, what about,
sort
hey,
of,
you kind need of a, for a quorum, because you still need a certain number of votes to pass a thing.
Well no matter what
thing.
Happens, it will still be odd, right? Like, yeah. If he or she were to split the vote, that's just a show of good faith of his council members to be like, look, you guys figured out.
Hey guys, the door gets kicked in. Goblins are attacking.
Goblins.
Oh wait, no, we're playing D and fucking D, not geopolitics. So, you know, sir, the council oopsie boom. Council member oopsie boom. Queef oopsie boom.
Queef is the French pronunciation.
Yeah. You know that he actually underhandedly supported your cause.
Yep. Oh. That doesn't mean I'm not deeply opposed to the entire fucking situation.
But he can do more good from the inside.
I don't.
You may not agree.
I will accept his support, but also his head will be obviously one of the first on the chopping block.
Okay then.
But do you say that out loud?
No, I've never told him.
He's talking to a sword at this moment.
Wait, yeah. Who are we mad at?
What?
Everyone! We're mad at everyone!
We just use this guy named Queef.
There's a lot of ways to pronounce his name.
How many women are on the board?
Queef.
Two.
Two women are on the board.
Out of eight?
Queef. Mm-hmm. Queef.
The others don't identify as male or female. There you go. Bam! Forward thinking, motherfucker.
Women are in the majority.
Hey, dude, I'm just saying, if you get a chance, we should find a medicine ball.
Okay, you know what? That's the best idea ever.
Okay, great. So, Sharts, will you lead us to where your father is?
Of course.
Listen, I'm going to tell you, it might be better if we take back alleys, other types of detours, basically not the main road.
I'll do what I can. I mean, I'm not a rogue or anything, but I'll try and get us to the second ring.
Okay.
As an urchin, I can move twice as fast through a city in non-combat.
Well, stay with us.
But I'm saying, I can
get
through
the back
alley.
I'm also an urchin.
Yeah,
I'm also
an urchin. Whole thing.
We got a fair few urchins here. We can get through those back alleys like nobody's business.
Three urchins and a slave.
Donovan had a whole underground insurrection going.
He did.
I would definitely know, like.
We can get through the back alleys.
Sharts, take a back seat.
We can get through the back alleys.
Sharts, I really appreciate what you're doing.
You can say Sharts in back seat.
God damn it, Sharts.
I just want to say, Sharts, I appreciate your service, and I appreciate everything that Queef is doing, and I will lead the way, and you can take up the rear.
Okay, Sharts in the rear.
Sharts in the rear.
Thank you, guys. I'm out. Bye.
And we're all headed to Queef.
In the front.
Do we just go through the front door to meet Queef?
We're adults here. That's how we do. I'm sorry.
Are you sure there's not some sort of subterranean access? Because I feel like you got to go down to meet Queef. Classy. Nothing but class.
I think every D&D game is allowed to do this at least once, just evolve into like Queef and fart jokes.
They started it.
they did. The chat started it.
Yeah, for it.
Okay.
I mean, these are the type of jokes that are those great. People would like. I'm just saying, we're giving the crowd what they want. It's like the dumbass. It's like those dumbass. Yeah, lowest common denominator. The dumbass. It's like when we fed Christians to the lions.
Shit, dude.
Because that's what those goddamn people wanted to see.
To catch her.
Saving throw does not support any statement made by Sean Graham here or any other time.
It's just
views held by Sean Graham are. His and solely his alone.
Listen, it is a fact in subjectively that many Christians were fed to lions.
You know what?
The peasants loved it.
You guys are working your way through the inner cities, the inner works of Perlamor, dodging and weaving, using every guile and trick that you guys have.
And we're trailed by Sharts.
Yep.
He's following right behind you, like right on top of you.
Yeah.
He's on the trail.
Yeah.
Exactly. He's staying close on the rear.
Yes.
Kill
Did you
it.
Say stain?
I'm abstaining from that.
Yeah.
So, oh, man. You guys are moving your way through the city to the second ring as quick and as quietly as you can. When you meet a checkpoint.
Which is harder with sharks.
Yeah.
It's worse with Queef, but still.
Okay.
So, you guys are met at a checkpoint. There are six guards there.
Oh.
Each well-dressed, each one holding a halberd.
City guards.
What do you guys do?
Well, we got a council member's son right here. Is he still
in like, good standing?
I'll go,
is he still in good standing?
I'll go up front and lead the way.
Okay. Hold on.
I hail the guards.
No, I know.
I hail the guards.
No, okay.
Hail. We have.
Hold you!
We have okay. Sharks here. We're on our way to meet Queef.
Let me see if they even know.
Asher is giggling.
What Sharks
way,
looks
while
like.
He says that. Asher's totally giggling.
Arceus.
We don't know any Sharks around here. He doesn't look like his.
Are you
son.
Still loyal to the local government, or?
What does that mean? Of course we are.
Oh, good. Then we don't have to worry about you.
what?
Oh, sorry. Sometimes I say things out loud, and it's like, that shouldn't... Well, whatever.
Turn around and go back to the gutter.
No, we're going... No, we're going... You need to let us through.
I'm sorry.
How many guards are there?
Six.
Six guards? That's a lot of guards.
Yeah, I'll be honest with you. I do not have a problem with you at this moment. So I think we should just let bygones be bygones. I go through. You don't need to worry about us, because we're helping the city.
You're not getting through. I don't care what you say, who you say you're with, Shah to Queef or whatever, you're not getting through.
How does he not know who Queef is?
Okay. I'm giving you so much more time than I normally give a person. So I'm just going to explain to you, my name is Donovan Belter.
Oh, boy.
My name is Donovan Belter.
All right.
Wait.
And I would like to get through. Now, if you would not like to let me through, then I think we know how this is going to end.
Asher, you two, just something catches your eye. You see a poster, wanted poster, for Donovan Belter on the wall.
Donovan,
you
remember?
No,
it's
no, no.
On the
Did you say you were Donovan Belter?
Donovan Belter.
No, he said Bonovan Delter.
Bonovan Delter is a sweet CrossFit exercise.
No, we got sharks. We have sharks.
You will in a minute.
At the 20.
No, fuck you. Is
plus
it
six?
Oh, okay. Plus 20. Six.
It's not a natural 20. Okay. But it's
well, here's the thing.
A 20.
Chris, I'm on board with you doing this, but these guys are in our way.
I'm going to say you also have disadvantage because he is... No, I'm Donovan Belter.
He's crazy.
Oh, nice.
Oh, the man's clearly lost his mind. You can tell. He's not Donovan Belter. Oh. Donovan Belter would never just walk up and declare
they look,
who he is.
Donovan Belter is very strong, well-built, smart.
This man is clearly insane. I will take care of him.
This man clearly skips leg day.
And I'll try to like usher
him. Right. Just so you know, there's a 500 gold piece reward for the head of Donovan Belter.
Well, I would love that. I'll keep my eyes open.
Oh God, what's wrong with your face?
No, I was winking. Just winking.
I charge and attack him.
No!
Yes.
No.
That's what garbage people do.
Does a 20 hit?
Yes.
Okay. Good. Smite.
What?
Oh
what?
God.
You're smiting the guard?
Oh my God.
This
is
guy.
Is he evil?
I know.
I did. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. I can smite anybody who's an enemy of mine.
Oh,
that's fair. It's shitty, but not fair.
Yeah, here's
that
the
makes
thing.
Me
I
unsmitable.
I gave him so much more time
you
than
are
Donovan
lawful.
Belter.
You're a lawful evil.
I'm chaotic
a lawful
good.
Shit.
Okay. Chaotic good.
Yeah. I think that's...
But as a paladin, don't you have to be lawful?
Nope, not anymore.
Oh, okay.
That was third edition.
Yep. Suck at third edition.
He's voting with his sword.
Yep. Okay.
Oh, no.
Oh, that's right.
Okay, 11... Ooh. Oh, this is going to hurt.
He's
19,
gonna murder this
25,
guy.
32... 36 damage.
Oh!
He's dead. I'm just going to put up 5 murdered. Minis.
Okay.
I'm not even going to do that.
Maybe he'll be the last one we have to kill.
No.
Oh. No, the sixth one will be the last one that we have to kill. At this point.
Actually, no, I'm sorry. I rolled one more d8 than I was supposed to. That is 28 damage.
Still more than you needed?
Right?
Yes.
Yeah, so 8 less.
Still dead.
Wow, full 8 less.
Oh.
That's the one I should pick.
God's one I shouldn't roll.
How, yeah, where does this look like where we are right now?
What does Oopsie Boom do?
Oopsie Boom is Oopsie Booming.
You said that like that's a word that we
do not do not just Oopsie Boom.
I mean, I feel like he's probably been crop dusting the whole time.
Hey, he's leading a
Sharks, I have a question for you.
You're killing me, Sharks.
The word Sharks, did that come from something you did that spread? Like, you shart so much, we're going to call you
Well,
shart.
It's like, you know how in olden times you're named after your family trade.
As in this time.
Well, that's my question. Did your family keep sharting and they named it after your family?
His family's told Oopsie Boom.
Hang on.
How is that not clear?
Best Picard purchased 3 additional guards who go straight to Donovan. Thank you, Best Picard.
You're not answering my question. I basically asked which came first, the chicken or the egg. Did you shart a lot and you got called shart? Or is your name shart and you wound up sharting a lot, so that's why... That's why the word shard is there. To
me, it's a question of, do people have free will?
hold on, there's more.
And the answer is no, they do not.
Ooh.
And
obviously.
Okay.
I'm ready for your answer.
Why?
So, to get everyone rounded up, it was shards. They collected pieces of fine minerals. Shards.
Okay.
Gems and ruins. The common tongue got a hold of it and skewed it a little. So it became shards.
So basically, once again, the plebs ruined something.
Exactly. Like,
those people are garbage.
Yep, garbage people.
Okay, great. Wow, Arky's really interested in history and politics all of a sudden.
Yeah. Suddenly Arky's
in,
like...
In a way that you understand maybe half of it.
Yeah.
I'm very interested in this.
What is this
I can't do anything with that interest.
Huh? Oh, this is all just... It's an overlay of the city. Here's Perlamore itself. River running around it.
Oh, okay, so this isn't applied to specifically this.
This does not.
Engage in battle?
No, hold on.
You do not.
No. They're all surrounding me from behind.
I didn't want this.
Let me explain.
Why should we have to suffer for his temper? I don't understand. I don't get it.
It's not temper. Did you see how long I talked to him for?
Oh,
so long.
You smote him with your sword?
Yeah.
We will in a second, because there's shit that's...
Enemies.
Oh, fuck. Okay, well, that's just happened. So 3 of them immediately move in and move around you as a surprise round, thanks to the chats. Donovan, which arm do you like less?
Left
or right?
Oh my god.
I mean, to be honest, I think I like them equally. I mean, if you lose one, you're
all right, your left leg. Yeah. A left sword leg. Immediately, an axe comes through your leg, severing it.
What?
Literally
at the
through
knee.
My leg?
Through your leg.
What?
That's thanks to the Judd. He donated $400 to have you made.
Oh, what?
Really?
Yes. So you've lost your left leg from
Holy
the knee
shit.
Down. Gone.
As impressive as that is, it's only one limb. Like, I'm gonna fucking destroy these guys still. Like, I'm still gonna win this combat.
What?
Like, you can chop off one leg, but...
This?
The Judd. The underscore
the
J-U-D.
Oh my god.
I mean, and listen, hey, more power to you, but I'm still gonna get out of
this. Asher is freaking out.
So, take a fourth of your hit points. Gone.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Your speed is gonna be halved.
I mean, that's
at the very least.
That's pretty generous.
Yeah. Oh my
I imagine Donovan would look down
that's
at that
generous.
And just kind of throw some salt, or not salt, some sawdust.
Walk it off.
Is
walk
it, like
it
black
off.
Night?
I just start shaking the lantern. We have some cauterizing to do.
Oh my god. Donovan, you start saying it's only a flesh wound.
Yeah,
shit.
It's only a flesh wound.
Oh my god.
I mean,
I need to. Why
so thank you, the Judd.
Wait, I need to find
that is a good question. Why was I the
that,
target? These
the
fucking
judge.
Idiots. What are
you doing? Waterman guard in broad daylight. What do you like?
I don't get it.
You
guys, 600 more, and he's gone. Folks, thank you for tuning in to another episode of Saving Throw Live.
Take it live.
This is going to be our first episode of an actual campaign. No more one-shots.
Thank